Hi. Hello. I am the main idiot, and today we are playing a good game. It's called Geometry Dash. It's a game about a bunch of cubes coming together to fight the evil Xanthar. Y'all know Xanthar, right? Uh-huh. Well, Xanthar has come, and he's trying to eat people, you know. Bad Xanthar. Evil Xanthar. Well, we gon' go in here, and we gon' try this level. It's called Magnitude by Tutter. Shout out to Tutter. He is a great dude. I don't know him personally, but his levels are always usually a whole lot of fun. Snowfall. I meant Magnitude. Sorry. I died. That's not bad. Still giving them a shout-out. I'm gonna be giving a shout-out. Okay, I'm just gonna just start. I'm already done that. I haven't done level easy, though. Okay, let's do level easy, y'all. Level easy, let's do this. Top-notch difficulty. I ain't gonna be able to do this, guys. I am bad at this. I don't support this language that this game's giving off. Oh no. I'm failing. I'm gonna make that jump right. Never. I'm playing the game right now, guys. If you haven't noticed, that my phone's like right here, and then my game's right over next to it. Not a good life to live. Especially if you're ugly like me. You know, it's not helpful being ugly and having a face like this and trying to start a YouTube channel. Aww. And you're not good at games. I'm not Jack better than me at this, you know. His hand-eye coordination's a whole lot better. See, I just can't do it. Y'all like my fake southern voice? Y'all like my fake southern voice? Please like and comment below. I'm always in for a good liking. Why can't I do this to die? I'm usually great. Today I'm just not catching on. I don't know what's wrong with me. It might be just me, I don't know. You know, I didn't get this the first time going anyway. But now I'm getting the song too. I feel this, y'all. Come on. Like this video if you think I'm gonna win. And then I'll lose if I lose where I am. I lost, like the loser I am. But I'm not gonna give up all that easily. I'm a determined man. Y'all. Hashtag determined man. Oh no. I'm not as determined as y'all thought I was. I don't know if I can do this thing. I think I'm sick of it. I don't even give me a lot of that. that level's impossible. You can't do that. That's not possible. I'm not even proud of that. Let's do this one. Let's see if I can get this one. Let it begin. Oh. The gauntlet. Is that what it's gonna be? Oh, it's come black. Oh my gosh, it's a stain. Don't pay to do that. It's just fucking really not hard. Oh no, there's two ways, guys. You can't do that. No, I'm on my autonomy rule. When you start a geometry desk game, you drop the jab in the first. Two jumps to make sure you're safe, y'all. Two jumps. That helps me none. That line is three spikers, y'all. The three spikers make me more strong. You gotta make this so fun. These are fun, but seriously, dude, these are easy. I don't think I can do this. Let's see what. Oh no, not flapper jumper. Oh, is that a coin? Yes, coin. Okay, good. We fly, guys. We fly. Oh no, guys. I want to be at least one level for y'all today. So I'm doing right now. I'm going to try to beat Serial Madness. Because you can't be a Serial Madness. You can't be on YouTube. If you can't beat this level, you're not a gamer. You know, that's how it goes. And I want to prove my gameness. Uh-oh, almost died. Lost my concentration almost. Three spikes are coming up. Three spikes. I'm not doing anything for y'all. You guys probably don't even want to watch this video. You're probably not going to see this video. If you see this video, though, I would like you to comment below and subscribe to my channel because I upload amazing content here. Y'all guys just don't see it because y'all aren't subscribed yet. So if you subscribe, I will get you some pretty good stuff. I'll let you have this here water bottle full of heart wholesome water. You know, I love water. It's delicious. It tastes like grape. I love grape, by the way, guys. I'll see y'all later and have a good day. Bye. This is the Maniac signing out. And to Geometry Dash, Rob Top, you're amazing for making this game. And yeah, goodbye.